Hey guys, PatrickMan2010, I'm gonna be showing you another money trick. Alright, so here it goes. Have you ever wanted change and you couldn't get it? Well, now you can. Just watch. Take your normal dollar bill. Well, you're probably thinking something behind it, don't you? Alright, well, nothing there. And there's nothing there. Alright, so now I will fold the bill. And fold the bill. Alright, now with little magic squeeze, holy, a nickel popped out. Alright, let me show you how this trick is done. I'll show you from the back view. So, which either way you hold it from, the nickel's right there. So you're going to think something's behind there. So then you go like this, and slide it over, then you go back and forth so there's nothing there. And then you think there's something on that side, so you do the same exact thing, and there's nothing there. So then you just fold it any way you want, but I fold it 2 times, and you can't look into the corner. You just gotta hold it, or whatever you want to do, and say, ah, and then it pops out. Alright, that's the trick. Thanks for watching, bye, and subscribe to Card Trick Man 2010.